we can do it. Sit down, John.
Five.
Wait till we all start. Ready? Everybody fold their legs. Get your pumpkins ready. One. We gotta wait for Yantan. Yantan, you ready? Get your pumpkins ready. Can't see your pumpkins. Can you get your hand out there? There you go. Ready? Jara, can you get your pumpkins ready? One. Yeah. Amrit, are you ready? I don't see your pumpkins ready.
Five little pumpkins came down the gate.
The first one said,
"Oh, my getting
late." The second one said, "Where are we?" Lots of boys and girls. The third one said,
"We don't care."
The fourth one said, "Let's run and run and run." The fifth one said, "Isn't Halloween fun?" You know what? Let me hold this for you so don't
need to step. Okay, go back.
Let's put this right over here. And we're going to come right here for you guys while we do this, okay? All right, let's make a big circle. Whoa, you ready? Can someone want to join up to Ashley, please?
I'll be like the other
man. Brody, can you go over to Ashley? Brody, go all the way to Ashley, please. Okay, thank you. Now we're going to drop our hands. And boys and girls, we need to be a little louder so everyone can hear us. Ready? We're going to do autumn leaves. One, two, three. Begin.
Autumn leaves are falling down. They make a carpet on the ground. Then whoosh, the wind comes whirling by and sends them dancing to the sky.
Okay, Amrit, we're not crashing into each other. You understand? Okay, if you do it again, you will sit in a chair. You understand? Thank you. Okay. 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 We're going to walk this way, girls and boys. We're going to walk this way, Brody. This way. We're going to walk this way. This way, this way. This way. We're going to go this way again. Okay. We're going to do sometimes I like to walk in the dark. Ready? Make it round, nice and fat.
Turn it into a jack-o'-lantern.
Nice whisper. Here we see. Okay. So, moms and dads and aunts and uncles and grandmas and grandpas are here. Thank you for coming to see our little parade test, our costume parade. We hope you all have a great Halloween. You guys are going to have some trick-or-treat time? Huh? Okay. So, the boys and girls have stuff in their bags, right?
Right. All right. And if they didn't bring a backpack, there's a little plastic bag. Their bag.
So they made some necklaces today, and they made some art projects, which I handed to some of you guys. And they have other things in their bags. The ones I handed to are still kind of wet. Yeah. So we're going to do up here. And you can take your little munchkin and go home.
Yeah.
Have a great Halloween, you guys.
You're a munchkin.
I'm a dragon.
Are you a munchkin dragon?
Bye, you guys.
Bye. Bye. Bye.